arrhythmias are conditions where the rhythm is abnormal in your heart. So the brain sends a signal to the heart, and then the heart sends a signal down to the rest of the muscle, telling it how fast it needs to go. So an arrhythmia being one where that is abnormal. So the signs of arrhythmias are lifestyle changes, things that don't feel right. If you don't walk as far as you can, if you can't get out of bed because you're so exhausted, you feel like you're getting a cold, and along those lines, your blood pressure is off, your heart rate's either too fast or too slow. These are all signs of arrhythmias. And the things that lead to them are many. They can be innate, things that you didn't do anything to cause them. Other things can be things you've done, i.e. medications for blood pressure were wrong. Maybe you took two of the wrong medicine. Maybe you forgot to take some medications. Maybe you went into an arrhythmia just because you had too much stress, recently was dehydrated, or you had an illness. So a lot of triggers for that, but the symptoms can be many. But usually there is a dramatic change in what you can do or what you call normal.